Hi friends, June 19 is celebrated as a National Reading Day in the honor of P.N. Panikkar, the man behind the library movement in Kerala. On behalf of Reading Day celebration, I would like to share the book I have read, that is Randamooram. Randamooram is a 1984 Malayalam novel by Indian author M.T. Vasudevan Nair, widely credited as his masterpiece. The work won Vayalar Award for Best Literary Work in Malayalam, and also this novel has been translated into multiple languages. The novel is a retelling of the Indian epic Mahabharata from the perspective of Bhima, the second Pandava. The story derives from the traditional Mahabharata story as it avoids the divine elements of the ancient epic and represents the characters and events realistically. The story runs through the eyes of Bhima, who faces seemingly severe frustrations as a young man, always destined to be second to his weak elder brother Yudhishthira in seniority and younger brother Arjuna in fame and popularity. The story begins with the incident of Mahaprasthanika Parva, where the Pandavas leave for the pilgrimage to Himalayas, forsaking all the worldly possessions. The book unravels all the hardship and dilemmas encountered by Bhima, which remains unnoticed. The book explores the emotions of the mighty Pandava as a son, brother, husband and father. The book brings to light the affection that he holds for his wife Draupadi and how unnoticed his acts of love remains. Towards the end of the book, Bhima is shown as the only husband who seems to stop trying to be with Draupadi at her last moment during the pilgrimage. This novel shatters many age-old myths that we have grown up hearing. The characters are humanized a lot more and they become ordinary mortals, shedding the supernatural shades. This book is a must-read for all who likes the stories of great Mahabharata, but it is a different perspective with so many interesting chapters. Thank you.